I recently made two realistic looking evergreen trees using lycopodium moss and a couple sticks. I'm doing a couple experiments to make them look different from one another and trying a couple techniques for flocking. Lycopodium moss is naturally pretty dark, so I'm painting one of the trees. Ironically, I'm painting it moss green. You can see the difference between the unpainted and the painted tree.